Things are getting serious now. This is the Top 20. He may love dummies, but he ain't one himself. He's so good, they should name him twice. Except that JJJJ just sounds silly.
In his first season, I mean, he was just incredible.
Nigerian superstar JJ is the first of two Bolton bargains to feature in your Top 20.
He's a ball of fire. He's a virtual incendiary bomb looking for somewhere to explode. He did those delightful things that you don't see British players doing. He'll dip the shoulder and then he won't go with the dip the shoulder. He'll dip the other one and go the other way. He bemused defenders.
People don't want to see on the pitch. People, they do on a Sunday afternoon with their friends. They want to see things they can't do.
They could do anything with the ball. Some tricks, you know, like Brazilians do. And they would do it laughing at you as well. You know, it'd make you and laugh at you at the same time. And I used to want to kick him, especially in the Nations Cup, because he used to take a...
Something seems to have happened to the Lancashire Air that the great foreign players want to come and play there. You know, who'd have thought that Bolton, you know, the small team outside of Manchester, would have Campo, would have Djorkaeff, would have Bococcia, would have Stelios. You know, these are all world-class footballers. You've got players going to, you know, kind of exotic players going to play at Wigan, Bolton, Blackburn. You really should have players called Higginbotham and, you know, and stuff like that, and Saddleworth.
Or what about Hemingway, Wayne? No, maybe not.
I think I was responsible for Djorkaeff coming to Bolton.
Hold the front page. Silver-tongued commentating legend in signing sensation shock. At number 13, it's Stuart Hall's man.
I was talking to all these people, and Phil Garth said, you've got to sign him. It's on Djorkaeff. It's a fresh dimension. Give us something to talk about. Djorkaeff came, and for half a season until he got hurt, he was a revelation.
He was a creative midfielder, good body movement, good skill, good pace, and he had an impact on the Bolton side, not just for the way that he played, but he impacted on the players around him, and he inspired the players around him, and the Bolton lads raised their game because he was in their side.
And for those cynical folk who think that Djorkaeff joined Bolton just to bolster his bank balance, hang your heads in shame.
He wouldn't come here just for the money, would he? Foreign players are not like that, as we know. He's come here because he wants to be part of the Bolton experience.
He could still do the things he wanted to do. The limbs were tiring, though. The rewards are so great now that you carry on playing sometimes longer than you should.